Today's topic is HCF, highest common factor. Highest means you know, common you know, and in the previous classes what is factor, that also you could come to know. Now, how to find out HCF? And HCF can be find out in two ways normally. One is division method, another is prime factorization method. Today's discussion is how to solve the HCF by prime factorization method. Let us see. First, prime factorization method. I have given that find out the HCF of 12 and 18. 12 we have written separately and we have find out the factors 2, 2, 3, and same way we 18 we have written separately. We have find out the factors like this, like LCM. Again, we have written 12 is equal to what? 2 into 2 into 3. 18 is equal to what? 2 into 3 into 3. So, now comes highest common kya hai? See, so HCF means common factors are 2 here, 3 here, 2 into 3, 3 to the 6. 6 is the HCF of 12 and 18. Same way, come to the next point. Find out the HCF of 12 and 36. We have separately, we have taken 12 and we have find out that by dividing different numbers, we have find out that factors. Here also we have find out the factors 2, 2, 3, 3. Again, the same way as earlier, I have written 12 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 and 36 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. So, now common factors are, we have to choose the common factor and we have to take one on number. Out of this 2, we have taken 1, 2. Out of this 2, we have taken another 2. Out of this 2, 3, we have taken 3. So, all together by multiplying them, we get 12. 12 is the HCF of 12 and 36. Same way, the third point, find out the HCF of 14 and 35. Solution, 14 ka different factors are 2 into 7 and 35 ka different factors 5 into 7. So, we have written in the previous way like this, 14 is equal to 2 into 7, 35 is equal to 5 into 7. So, common factor is 7 here. So, the highest common factor is 7. That's all for the day.